There were many who expressed doubts about the feasibility of such an assembly plant being established in Ghana. And there were those who, for narrow partisan considerations, described this announcement as nothing but a hoax which would never see the light of day. 2 years on, we've confounded the doubting premises, and I'm happy to be here this morning to launch officially the first Volkswagen vehicle that has been assembled in our country. It is a good day, a very good day for Mother Ghana.